how's it going, everybody? It's me, ScottDog. We're back. Playing some more God of War. Different game, that. We're good to go, I think.
Watch out! These creatures are fast!
I got that!
I can't remember what any of the buttons are.
I've got you.
Don't mind if I just come over here. Thank you. A little bit loud, hold on. Please don't hear me while I'm adjusting the volume. Nice. Where'd they all go? So there was something that got dragged off, right? Can't remember what it was, a wolf maybe? Yeah, wolf. And now we're here to save the day. You know what? We've got some software ready to install, everybody. Just in case you're wondering. Do you mind? I was trying to hit him.
If we run into Kratos, please don't do anything drastic.
Why?
She's my grandmother.
What?
She wasn't always like this. When she learned my father wouldn't do anything to avert his fate, she changed.
I see.
Okay. Okay, good. Okay, talking of relatives, our father is not going to be happy.
Looks like we'll need to find a way through.
Any suggestions? Aha. Any more suggestions?
Earlier?
We found it.
Can you see anything on the other side?
Yeah. I can see some vases that I definitely need to break.
Nice. Let's keep going.
What did you call me? Eek.
I got your back.
Uh-oh. Is there other things around here? Yeah, there is. Okay. Oh good, one of those things. Eek. Ouchie. Oh no. Oh god. I could really do with some health. Ouchie. Oh my lord. Camera did not help. Yeah, give us one of these stone things.
Let's
I say that's got to be it, surely. That was hard work.
Did a lot of giants live here? Over time?
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about it. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born.
Okay, let's keep going. I don't know if I did an intro or anything, but... Oh, yeah, I did. I called it Gears of War. I apologize. Hopefully this... I thought this was coming to an end last time. I'm not enjoying this bit too much. Hopefully it will come to an end fairly soon.
She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside.
I miss Kratos. Okay, good. Well, this is a nice place.
There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it.
Up where? What are you talking about? Let's go this way. Oh my god, it's dark.
Maybe there's a way up on the other side, but I won't be able to get across.
Wait, where am I going from here?
Can you see another way to get me up there?
No. I can't see a bloody thing, love. Aha. Sorry if that almost killed you. Oh, you're allowed to do that.
Hang on. I'll create a way out of here.
So, Gryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments in their lives. Finally feel free. Wind in their fur as they run, their only worries being what to hunt and where to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
Vila's still out.
Wow, the things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Loki.
Hey, we know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works. Almost. Got it.
Wow. Well, this place is a bit grim.
I think I can hear something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too. I'm not hearing their voice.
Is that it? All that for that?
We need to find a way back there.
Yeah, we do. horrible feeling there's going to be like a stealth element to this. I hate stealth. He says making as much noise as possible.
Feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But you can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
Not really, no.
I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia. That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. Here. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just think they're better off with you.
Loki, are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Wowza.
Okay. Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cup back when we get to it.
I think she's gonna know we've been here. Okay, up we go.
The door.
I've got it.
remember in a moment.
We're just going to kill him.
No, because we are going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
You know, you should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her. You free the wolf. Then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
I told you never to come back here.
That's right, look at me.
So many things I've forgotten, and you refuse to be one of them.
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
What did destiny ever do for anybody? Was it your mom's destiny? So young? You brought a fray.
Loki!
Loki!
Let him go!
Holy crap. Trying to rugby tackle us.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
There's definitely going to be a hand come flying through here at some point, right?
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Yeah, probably. Oh, not again.
The champion of the Jotnar, here in my humble home.
Yeek.
Having a bit of fun before your father croaks.
Don't talk about my father.
Soul team, kill
him. Yeek.
You'll do well as Odin's stable boy.
Shut up!
I'm sure he'll make such a fine pop. You'll forget all about your old one.
Shut up!
So I can't hit her. Fair enough. But we can keep hitting her little cauldron thingy.
Why won't you leave me alone, Joe?
I can't anymore!
Oh, it's close.
Now's your chance. Get to that cauldron.
Why are you even here?
No.
Archie.
Why?
Gotta get off the floor.
Oh, God.
Ooh.
Thank God it gave us a huge amount of time. Come on, I was close. There we go, we got there eventually.
Get away from me!
Eek. Ouchie. Oh God.
You can't keep stealing souls.
They're just animals.
What do you mean they're just animals?
Get off the counter.
Oh no, that was the wrong thing.
Leave me alone.
Oh God. Eek. Eek. I mean, I'm trying, love. This is how it has to be, love. Uh-oh. She's going to be so upset.
What did you do?
I saved you.
So upset.
I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just
get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story. He'll be too busy mourning his father.
Holy crap.
I see you again. You'll wish you died with your parents.
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
There was loot in there as well.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me. Sometimes I'd wake up and I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. Speak just the way she always used to. Not a monster, you know? She's lost.
Mm-hmm.
You wanna walk?
Can I go back in there? I want the loot. The loot. I can't turn around. God damn it.
You've been gone longer than you think. That.
Thanks.
Kubota.
It's fine. This was a long time coming. We'll be back once we reach the other side of this path.
Well, then... That's two out of three?
Atreus.
Race me. Come on.
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after
and
last time.
I appreciate. Last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. One, two, three, go!
Fine.
Oh, that's cheating.
You coming or what?
Go, go, go!
Fuck? Oh, no, you don't!
Oh, hello.
Watch the turn here!
I managed to do it all by myself.
I have absolutely no idea what you're saying. This field always smells so amazing. I assume your nose is much better like this. Don't get too distracted. Oh, come on! You're not getting tired now, are you?
Look at this place.
I don't think so.
I do.
Sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was less clear on when you have to go.
My prophecy.
Okay.
You still don't believe it, do you?
I think I'm being stupid.
I think you care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
Alfay? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but... I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father... You've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But... I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back.
Okay.
Huh. Stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Home. That?
Well, look at us. Oh wait, hold on. Is this the wrong home?
Oh no.
I'll see. See? God, all of the buttons, wrong ones. Oh God. What the heck? Oh my Lord. Maybe I can run? I literally couldn't. I don't think I could have pressed more incorrect buttons during all of that. Can I go this way? Maybe I can just run away from them. Or not. I suppose you want to help me, Wolf. Just sitting in there, chilling. Yeah, you just stay there. This is perfect. I mean, it might take a while, obviously. I mean, it's a little bit cheesy, I'll grant you. We're almost done. Killed one. Nice. I mean, that was a little cheesy.
And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angrabota a secret somehow. What did I get myself into?
Can we go through here? Maybe it isn't that way. I can't remember. I didn't think we could find another way out here. Okay. So we can't leave. Oh, here we go. The portal, I remember. I was going to say, we can't go that way.
What were you thinking?
I wanted to visit Fenrir.
For 2 days?
I...
Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone?
No more than you.
Then why? Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it, but I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
That's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Later.
Ouchie. Is it L1 I have to press when that happens? I can't really remember. Holy crap.
Remember us?
Not sure this is a balcony we've met last.
How do you know?
It's corporeal.
I forgot about the Valkyries. Okay, this is going well. Going really well. Yeah, she is. Holy crap. Okay. Okay. Not this Valkyrie. Oh god. I don't suppose there's any more elf around here. Oh god. Okay, that's the problem. Now I am dead. Well and truly dead. Oh, she was a rough one.
Stop! Remember us?
Not sure this is a Valkyrie we've met, lad.
How do you know?
It's corporeal, but different. Looks like the bastard's finally done it.
Oh. We don't want to fight you!
Holy. Yeah, let's talk this out. Oh, let's get some rage at the very least. Oh, God. Cannot be this lady. I do not have the skills. I didn't do that bit in the last game. No wonder she's so angry. Oh, God. Ouchie. God. Okay, we can't defend in the rage either. To avoid it.
That was close.
What did we do to you?
Oh no. Oh God, not this again. Is a badass.
Yeah. Maybe. For the moment. You're of more use to me. Alive.
I think I'm winning her over.
A pleasure to see you again.
Ragnarok. Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
Refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then. One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
We did it. Vanna uses rage to heal rather than harm. That Kratos' rage path at any time in the weapons menu.
If you are still bound, how will you travel?
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled up the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
No, I think we're going to carry on flirting. Right, we are going to wrap up here. Freya's back, I guess. And she looks incredible, by the way. Thank you so much for watching. Please hit the like button, the subscribe button, follow us on X, ScottDogGaming. If you want to see next episode, please go and check out YouTube members, where every single video that we upload comes with early access, including all of the videos and episodes of God of War that we have already recorded. Thank you so much. See you again soon.